Welcome to category number 6, food origins. Question number 1. What coffee-flavored dessert made with mascarpone cheese was invented at El Tula, a restaurant in Treviso, Italy? Number 2. The flat dough pastry sweet treat called the beaver tail has its origins in what country? Number 3. What cold potato and leek soup was first served at the Ritz-Carlton Hotel in New York City? Number 4. In what country did baker Rafael Esposito, considered by some to be the father of modern pizza, make his first pizza pie? Question 5. Potato chips were first invented in 1912 at Moon's Lake Lodge in this New York town, a popular destination for fans of horse racing. Number 6. French fries, despite their name, were not invented in France, but rather in this nearby country. Question number 7. The cheesesteak was reportedly invented in the 1930s at Pat's Restaurant in what city in the northeastern United States? Question number 8. The Caesar salad, considered the first salad to be served as a main course in 1924 by restaurateur Cesar Cardini at his restaurant in what country? Question number 9. A red Burgundy wine is typically used when making what French dish that consists of chicken, wine, bacon, mushrooms, garlic, and thyme? Finally, question number 10. Even though he never ate there, Antoine's in New Orleans named its signature oyster dish, promoted as the richest dish in the world, after what billionaire in 1899? So spoiler alert, I will now be reading the answers for category number 6, food origins. Number 1, the answer is tiramisu. Number 2, the answer is Canada. Number 3, the answer is Vichyssoise. Number 4, the answer is Italy. Number 5, the answer is Saratoga. Number 6, the answer is Belgium. Number 7 is Philadelphia. Number 8 is Mexico. Number 9 is Coq-au-Vin. And number 10 is John D. Rockefeller. So score your round at a 20 and join us for the final category.